Right. Gav said that Otto might know something.
Cole said it was an army of aggression.
How are we supposed to do our duty when the hills are crawling with it?
Clive? But if you're here, where the hell is everyone else? Don't tell me.
They're all right. But it's a long story.
You lot don't do things by halves, do you? Well, at least everyone's still breathing. Now, as for these writings, I'm sorry to say, Clive, but if you had those, you'd be...
sitting under a pile of rubble, I know.
But we were able to save a few bits and pieces from the ruins, most of which ended up being used to build this place. The more personal items we gave to the next of kin. In the case of Sid's things, that would have been mid.
Then I'll check the workshop. This looks like it's from Sid's old diary. But you'll already have read it. I'd better keep looking.
Well, that's it then.
What do we have here? Oh, Sid's pipes. Something tells me Mid won't be needing these. I remember seeing this doll in Sid's cellar. I wonder if it was Mid's. Inside it. Sid's best invention. That sounds promising. So Sid hid something in Mid's first opus. But what would that be? Perhaps Otto might know.
Master Sid, have you seen His Highness the Prince?
Well, did you find anything?
Possibly. You wouldn't happen to know what Mid's first opus was.
Opus? That girl's as tone-deaf as a banshee. Unless you mean the orchestrion. She couldn't have been more than, what, 11, 12 when she cobbled that thing together? It surprised us all. Not least her dad. You should have seen how proud he was of the little scamp. What's that battered old box had to do with anything?
I think Sid may have hidden something inside it.
Wouldn't surprise me. Those two and their bloody treasure hunts. Half the things in the hideaway were hidden one time or another.
How are we supposed to do our duty when the hills are...
I didn't break it. Well, I didn't break it.
What didn't you break?
Nothing. We didn't break nothing. We definitely didn't break the orchestrion.
What's wrong with it?
It's broken. Except when it isn't. See?
And you had nothing to do with this?
Nope. Nothing. We just wanted to listen to all the songs at once. So we press all the buttons. Like this. See?
All too well. All right, out of the way. Yes. There. How about now?
You fixed it! Sid fixed it! He more than fixed it! Yeah, new music!
Huh. Never heard this one before.
They started playing when I removed this. Whatever it is.
Well, don't look at me. I can tell you it's important, though. Sid showed it to me once and said as much. Said it was the stuff dreams were made of. Let's just hope it's the stuff ships are made of as well.
Indeed. Let's see if we can make some dreams come true.
Just the two I was looking for.
Aye, aye. Who's a patient?
Actually, yes. The Crown Prince just left.
Dion left?
Unless you've another word for stood up and walked off. Yes, left. He did have the decency to leave a message with Obelus before commandeering one of his dinghies. Should we go after him?
No. We're not the Prince's keepers. He's free to do as he sees fit.
I'd rather he did so in bed. His wounds are nowhere near healed. Much like yours, I suspect. Otto told me what happened in Canver. What is it with this realm's princes and their aversion to rest?
Ask me when I get back. Though I may be some time.
Then at least try to stay safe.
And if that fails, try to stay alive, eh?
Every moment I waste here, the further the flagship sails. I have to get back.
Aye, it's a dangerous world out there. Finished, are you?
What do I owe the honor? on Sangfornian, do you?
Clive? My dad had it all worked out.
He'd be proud of you, Mid. His writings may have helped, but this achievement is all yours. Can we catch them?
The Einar's one of the largest, fastest vessels ever built. And it won't help she has the wind at her back. Any other ship would be hard-pressed to keep pace with her, let alone reel her in. But this isn't any other ship. This is the Enterprise! And the world's never seen anything like my dad's engine.
It certainly hasn't.
Clive, what do you know of Barnabas Tharm?
Only what the bards sing. That he sailed to Ash from southern lands. That it was his mastery of the blade which won him the throne. And that his sword, Odin's sword, can sever the very threads of creation. But don't lose any sleep over a last tilt. We'll do what we must to survive.
What we must.
The light! I thought this core was meant to be hidden!
Mid! Company!
Eh?
We'll hold them off until the ship is ready. But hurry!
Bollocks! All hands! Man your stations!
Everyone with me? Here they come!
Ah!
That was easy enough.
All right, you lousy lot. Get your asses on board. She's ready to sail.
You heard the captain.
Clive?
But I thought he was...
Confounded. Then it is as I feared. Sleipnir is no man, but a creation of Odin.
Phoenix's fiery fundament. Have you no normal enemies?
Up for another round?
Of course we are. Right, Lord Rosfield?
My boy, there was a time people called me the Executioner.
Or was it my ass?
No matter, heads will roll all the same.
Mate, new plan! You leave, we follow!
Follow? Swimming, are you? Oh, bugger me! Weigh anchor! Engine's dead slow ahead!
Have care, my friend. Tis not blood that runs through Megan's veins. These foes will not fall easily.
But they will fall.
Like oaks before a woodman's axe. Good thing I brought one!
As long as it takes. Unless you have it. Well, they killed at least five in a pack of this.
Fuck it!
Let's do the lot!
What do you want?
That's quite a mess you've made. And wholly unnecessary. You are my offering to Muthos. I would not see you damaged.
Now back to your stations! Every bell spent treading water puts another leak between us and the galleon.
I don't suppose Mid has a spare engine. Since you rose from the grave, my fortunes have plummeted. Are you absolutely certain of this quest of yours, Clive? The foes you face are as terrible as they are numerous.
Aye, and they'd have us live and die on their terms, which should answer your question.
You have that same stubborn look as your father did when he set his mind to something. On the battlefield, I am but a single axe. A deadly one, mind, but a single one nonetheless. Yet what you require is 1,000, and I believe my old friend in Brandalar can provide them. Take care, Clive. I have many more tales of your father's exploits to share. And I cannot very well do that if you're dead. Again.
Good luck, Uncle. And may fair winds attend you.
As for you, Joshua, take care.
I shall do my best, Uncle.
Farewell, my nephews. When next you see me, it shall be with an army at my back. Cheerio! Oh, yeah. Do keep up, my boy!
Well, we can't have him showing us up now, can we?
We would never hear the end of it. What have I done?
My lord. between here and Walud. But any ship heading north has to round Zemeckis and put through the narrow. Maintain our current bearing north-northeast, and we'll catch the Black Galleon before she vanishes again.
What's to prevent her from circling around Ash from the south?
With these winds in those waters, it'd take them forever and a fortnight to reach Stonehere.
Mid knows what she's talking about, Clive. Better than any of us lot, anyway. I say we do as she tells.
Sails on the horizon!
She's ours! Look alive, boys! Full ahead! And keep those furnaces fed!
Aye, aye!
Do you feel that,
Jill?
All hands! Battle stations! Let's see what this girl can do.
Where one leads, so the other follow. The bond of consciousness which joins them condemning both to the same fate. Yet my every attempt to strike it from their hearts serves only to tighten its hold. Fascinating. There is naught my blade cannot sever.
Come on.
eats him alive!
Hold on. I'm coming. For both of you.
Extra shepherds!
Thank you.
back.
Clive, how did you...
I'll explain later. Hands. Can you walk?
Out of here I can.
Stand still!
Phoenix. Are you not the dominant of fire? I see naught before me but a guttering flame.
Honest, then.